and welcome. This is the main event of Monday AWF. My name is Agent A, and that is Tiptastic, the president of Tipville, USA, making his way to the ring. And we've got a killer of a match here scheduled for that man Tiptastic against the AWF champion, Killgore. And, you know, that's a no slight or less. It's a no easy task. But Tiptastic is a very... You see the president. What president is not confident in his ability and his capability to lead his people into battle? And you know, AK-170 has found themselves in the Ville's sights as of lately. They've been coming up short time and time again for the biggest gold, for the heavyweight gold, for the... Hey, listen. We saw Goulash's disturbance earlier for Gufor and Vincenzo and DJ JID's announcement. I can't imagine that this particular back and forth will end anytime soon. Maybe it will. Because the AWF champion... Killgore makes his way to the ring. Two-time world champion. Was Action's heavyweight champion. Now the AWF champion has had that since August 4th. The Money in the Bank match. Listen. Has had a title defense against the Man in Blue. Killgore... You know, he's here, man. He's here. He's, how you say, that guy. He's a psycho. Some play, nobody got shit on him. Listen, you're gonna pay whatever it is. He goes up against Tiptastic tonight. And it's time to see if Tiptastic can pay or not. Again, welcome. Monday AWF, this is our main event. The champ against Tiptastic. Set to go. Rolls out of the way of Killgore's immediate attempt at a strike. Tiptastic going at it. Last week on Monday AWF, he was in a steel cage with the Undertaker. And was able to escape that Tiptastic getting knocked down by Killgore's usage of the ropes. We know the champ has added that to his arsenal as of lately, and it's been nice to see how creative he can get. We know at the end of the day, the champ is pure and true brute force. Killgore! Jumping in and taking down Tiptastic with some flight. And Tiptastic, annoyed, the president pulls him down in a gulag. Says, come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Works on that leg. Down he goes. Killgore gets up. Here's Killgore again. Again with something insane. That time it just knocks Tiptastic on the head and sends him down. But he's back up. You know, Tiptastic is not... an easy opponent at all. Killgore is going to learn that. These two have not exactly fought one-on-one, really at all. They know, of course, knowing of each other, the presence, a mutual respect there is between Killgore and Tiptastic. But tonight, it ends in here. Well, no. It starts in here. It rather starts in here. And, whoa! Down he goes. Off the ropes, Tiptastic and Killgore, they meet. Tiptastic like a truck. Down Killgore goes. Stomps down on the arm. Brings the champ to his feet. Into the corner. My God. Oh my goodness. My God. Knees. Shots to the gut. That's ridiculously ridiculous. One and a kick out at uno. Kick out at uno. Here's Killgore trying to fly in. He's stopped by Tiptastic. His in-ring IQ. Unmatched. Truly unmatched. Hangs him to dry. Gets stomped on the head. Woo! Chopped to his. Oh! Three count! Down for the count. One! And a kick out for Killgore. Killgore sent into the corner. And, oh, shot to the face of Tiptastic. Off those ropes, they meet. Up, there you go. Down you go! The mayor, back to his feet, getting hit a couple times, and over the ropes. Oh no, that time Killgore miscalculated. And he severely pays for it. He thought he had Tiptastic. It was just a little bit enough distance to spoil some apples. They're off those steel steps. You know, the champ has already taken a three count. It's not a He's exerted some good amount of energy. He has to think about how he's putting Tiptastic away. The president charging head first into the ring leads him back into the ring. Killgore is thinking, has to be thinking. Tiptastic runs at him, gets knocked to the head. Bro! Down on the arm. Off those ropes, flying! The champ. Right jab from Tiptastic. Reversal. Knocked down again. Killgore never fails to try and take flight. That time Tiptastic just gets out of the way. But that's a rope break. His leg is under there. Against into the corner. Clothesline. Tiptastic is honestly being nice. He should probably just end this. Probably thinking about it. But disregarded him. Down and into a cover. One. So, the champ. Shoulders were up. Back to his feet. Three. Count. Timber. Into a cover. And again, one. The resiliency of the Emerald Psychopath, not to be underestimated. It is a goddamn pleasure to have him be the AWF champion. Such daredevil tactics. That time, though, it miscalculates. His back is hurting. And Tiptastic is, you know, taking a word out of, you know, Vincenzo's dictionary, laying belt to ass. Vicious stomps. The champ rolls out of the ring. Killgore in Tiptastic sights. He can't get up. He's trying to. Making an effort to. He's woozy. And oh! Golly, damn. Knocked and, oh man, Killgore. His head just hit that announce table. Not exactly. Hey, man. Don't give him a concussion, Tiptastic. That's the champion. That's the AWF champion. We need him, man. It's like Tiptastic, you know, he's a guy who wants to be an AWF champion his own damn self. Looking at Enders. No! No! Knock to the face! And again, vicious strikes, vicious strikes, vicious. Daring him to come out. And he does. And he does. Killgore. You know, he is one to taunt. He is one to talk his fair game of smack. But right now, I believe he should be focused more on punching instead of talking. And Killgore tosses him against the announce table. Knocks him over the head. Lining Tiptastic up. Lining Tiptastic. Oh! The count is at 6. The count is at 6. And I don't think Killgore cares very much. Tiptastic will get out of that, though. He's alive. They gotta break that count. Killgore trying to grab Tiptastic. Really trying to. He's going! Oh, he missed! He missed! Come on, man. Maybe get some training. Maybe get some training for that. Talk to Mysterio. Lord have mercy. Into a cover. This might be over. 1, 2. Killgore's alive. Tiptastic cannot believe it. Tiptastic is annoyed. The president doesn't need the Secret Service tonight. Sidewalk slam. This could just very much so be a personal job. Sometimes you get in the booth, you press the big red button, your damn self. The big red button is pushed. Killgore is bleeding. Crimson mask. 3 count. Into a cover. 1. Oh my goodness gracious. Have mercy. But Killgore got out of that. And now, no, that's a cover. That's a cover. This could be over. 1, 2, 3! Dallas, Texas is the place. Tiptastic. Win the presidential race for Tipville, USA. Safe to say, Texas is secured. What a match. Indeed, to see Tiptastic take down the AWF champion is a big, big deal. And he ain't done, people. But guess what? Tonight, we are done. Thank you for watching Monday AWF. It has been a nice one. You will catch us again on Warhead Wednesday. The action never stops on the AWF. Respect your president. I'm your hero.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.